In tonight's crime alert, a convicted felon in Monroe is facing a slew of drug and firearm charges. The Metro Narcotics Unit executed a search warrant at the home of Montrell Collins on Tuesday. While searching the home, officers allegedly found marijuana, cocaine, prescription pills, mushrooms, and more marijuana products. They also found 5 firearms. One had been reported stolen. Collins is being held at the Ouachita Correction Center on 13 charges.